Why was Alice in Wonderland banned in China? Alice in Wonderland was banned in China in 1931 under the governance of General Ho Chien. The rationale behind the ban was its portrayal of anthropomorphic animals acting on the same level of complexity as humans, which was believed to be detrimental to children. The authorities argued that attributing human language and behaviors to animals was an affront to humans and could mislead the youth into an anarchical mindset.